bookshop. Been there many, many years, and it's always a busy, beautiful place to be at Christmas time. Thank you for joining us. I think we, as far as we know, are the only place that does a live Advent calendar every night, and it's 5:30 right here in this spot. We invite different people from the shops and so on downtown to do a little presentation, and so that's what I'm here to do with my co-worker Tracy, who will be out just as soon as you guys knock on the door.
Right,
so
go ahead.
Come on up, guys.
Walk together, nicely. Nicely, together. All right, come here.
Oh, here we come.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Christy, and this is Deb, and we're here from Moravian Bookshop, which is just a block down the street, right across from Hotel Bethlehem. There you can find many unique Bethlehem items, including the Bethlehem and Moravian stars, and of course, many, many, many books. We also do a lot of special events. And on behalf of Moravian Bookshop, we want to welcome you all to the Christmas City and wish you a wonderful holiday season. This evening, I'd like to take a few moments to talk about the ghosts of Christmas, past, present, and future, while Deb hands out some treats for all of you.
We'll do that one.
Started as an informal way to pass the time and maybe to keep warm. But eventually it became a very well-organized chorus of singers whose voices would fill the valley with song. Now, eventually more churches were built and transportation got better, so these processions of choruses faded away. But it seems as though the voices did not. Many people who live along the old roads that connect Nazareth to Bethlehem say that on Christmas Eve, they will hear a large chorus of singers coming down the road. They go outside to see who's out there, thinking they're going to find carolers, but instead find only a silent night. So indeed, the spirit of Christmas does live on here in Bethlehem. We hope that it finds you happy and safe this holiday season. On behalf of Moravian Bookshop, Merry Christmas, everyone, and God bless us, everyone.
Thank you. Thank you.